parents, it really is a privilege and a pleasure for me to speak directly to each of you. First of all, I thank you for sharing your children with us. We have almost 23,000 young people in our schools today, some of the finest young people one could imagine. I celebrate each of them every day. I'm so extremely proud of our teachers as they work to identify and meet the learning needs of each of your children. I encourage you today, as I always have, to get to know your teachers, to go to your schools and meet the building administrators. Just be willing to be a partner, because as we serve our children together, they will be much better prepared as they move through the school system. Enjoy the experience and know that you, moms and dads, are working together with our teachers and principals to help each of them be as successful as possible. We are on the brink of having one of the greatest years this school system has ever experienced, and your partnership in all of that will make that possible. Thank you very much.